display. Sharethrough, Soompi.1x1, Partners for Justice, has taken over the top of its time slot. See also, What's Wrong with Secretary Kim, is most buzzworthy drama for fifth consecutive week according to Nielsen Korea. NBC's Partners for Justice achieved 7.4% and 9.0% viewership ratings nationwide for its July 9 episodes. The latter rating was the drama's highest yet and the drama achieved first in its time slot. It was also first among viewers in their 20s to 40s, widely considered the target audience for broadcasting stations, with ratings of 3.2% and 4.1%. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF SBS's Walk of Love came in second in the time slot with 6.2% and 7.3% viewership, while KBS's Are You Human Too came in third with ratings of 4.3% and 5.2%. Spoilers in Partners for Justice, Back Beom, played by Jung Jae Young, and Yoon Sol, played by Young Yumi, began their murder investigation once more. Back Beom revealed to Yoon Sol that the cause of death was not tetrodotoxin, which made Yoon Sol rethink things as she had been sure that the victim's daughter-in-law had given the victim tetrodotoxin. Back Beom also brought up the fact that heart disorders can occur through small impacts, and that when the heart is bruised, people can die. This made Yoon Sol and her team decide to start the investigation all over. During Walk of Love, Seo Poon, played by 2PM's Jun Ho, and Do Chil Sung, played by Jang Hyuk, staked their restaurant on the line and engaged in a fierce cook-off. The two successfully won the battle and earned their restaurant back. Seo Poon and Ahn Shae-woo's, played by Jung Ryo-won, romance continued as he continued to show his love for her. In Are You Human? 2, Nam Shin 3, played by Seo Kang Joon, began showing his love for Kang Sebong, played by Gong Sung Yoon. Despite his upcoming marriage, he chose to save Kang So-bong from danger. Watch the latest episode of Partners for Justice below. Watch now, also check out the latest episode of Walk of Love, if you haven't already. Viki is also offering a 40% off sale for early access and ad-free HD viewing of Walk of Love. You can learn more here. Check out the latest episode of Walk of Love below. Watch now, source 1, 2, 3.